We are here at the Target, and we are searching for the elusive tampon. I'm on an adventure that I've never been on before. This is an adventure that a male, myself, something I've never bought before, is attempting to purchase today. Boy, really nervous about this one. Kim's not answering her phone. I am going to go to the aisle and get something that I know a lot about, since there's way too many kinds of tampons for me to even get this figured out. So we're going to go to an aisle that I'm very familiar with. Follow me. Since I already found one thing that I'm very familiar with, I'm going to actually turn around right here. And I'm going to go find something else that I'm very familiar with that someone else in the house needs. And then hopefully by the time that comes around, I'll know exactly what to get for my lovely girlfriend. $11.99 on sale. I'm in. I still haven't heard from Kim on what I should be buying her, but I did manage to get Marley some good dog food. Marley's gonna love me. With that said, I think I'm gonna move on to something I'm also very familiar with. And I really can't wait to get to this aisle. Let's get over there now. What the hell is a Bakugan? Spider-Man's pretty awesome, but I think you guys know what I'm really looking for. I sure hope they have a Wookiee. No Wookiee, but I did find this. Well, we finally found out what Kim needed, and now I'm on my way there. This has now officially become a male endurance test to see if I can handle it. We'll see. This is so confusing. That wasn't as hard as I thought. Man, I'm a good boyfriend. And just like that, I've got something for everybody. Something for the dog, something for myself. And most importantly, something for my beautiful girlfriend. We'll see you next time on Fun at Target with Matt. See you next time.